federal citizens, the newsfeed's parent company, the Cordova Group, has filed a formal complaint. The FSS has established that the administration robots of dozens of public figures and wealthy... individuals have been fitted with hidden surveillance programs, and that these programs may be the source of several scandals exposed, exclusively, by the Mars Tribune. Kingsley Cordova, billionaire owner of the Mars Tribune, addressed the situation in an editorial, "These accusations are an insult to our journalistic integrity. Are we to be punished for uncovering liars and criminals? Our readers have always been grateful to us for shining a light into Sol's murky corners. I suggest that the FSS treads more cautiously. These robots apparently have access to very sensitive data. Imagine if they publicly broadcasted everything they'd learned about their owners." The Collective. Technology journalist Harlan Asri has published an article in the Federal Times regarding a mysterious criminal group known only as the Collective. Several recent digital crimes, including the theft of a billion credits from Zachary Rackham, have now been attributed to the Collective. Frameshift drive charging. Security forces have launched investigations, but it seems that the name is already well known among hacker communities. The Collective is a group of anti-authority hacktivists who believe that all information should be public. It has existed for some years, but until recently its activities have been small scale. Nobody knows the identity of the group's members, which has no spokespersons or apparent leaders. As anarchists, they delight in flouting the law, believing that all data should be in the public domain, except, of course, data about themselves. Some see the Collective as irresponsible criminals, while others paint them as modern-day Robin Hoods. Either way, as possibly the best hackers in the galaxy, it's likely we'll be hearing more about them in the future. Week in review. Here are this week's major stories. Gibson Kincaid has been announced as the winner of the Alliance presidential election, and will continue serving as president of the Alliance. Kincaid obtained a small majority of the public vote, defeating Councillor Elijah Begg. Prime Minister Redmond Mahone said the Alliance Assembly was still debating Kincaid's proposal to imbue the presidential role with executive powers. An attempt by armed intruders to frameshift drive charging. Access Phoenix Base in the Mean System, home of the engineer Antar, has been foiled. Ramtar said he believed the thwarted raid was an attempt to steal research data.
fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
connected. Landing gear deployed.
Access corridor is designated a no-stop zone. Blockages will be removed using lethal force. Checked your bay number. Check again. Unauthorized loitering may trigger a lethal response. Crashes cost. Kill your speed.
Drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, 8.
Spaceship drive charging.
Alpha Zulu flight control online. Welcome, Commander. Request docking permission if you wish to land. Clearance granted. Proceed to landing pad 06.